gonna cut you down. Sooner or later, we're gonna cut you down. Go tell that long-tongued liar. Go and tell that midnight liar. Tell the rambler, the gambler, the backfire. Tell them the God's gonna cut them down. Tell them the God's gonna cut them down.
Brimstone and fire. Stories I've been told. Oh, and I saw three. Right before my eyes, I see break through those days. Far from the sky and on. It's what you got, it's what you got. You can say it now, you can say it now, but
I'm not. Just like Thank you.
touch of God known to plenty.
Yeah.
strong and run. So get back up when the trains hold you to the ground. So let's break it down. Let's break it down.
It's a song that I wanted to bring back off the first record. We hadn't played it in like 12, 13 years, something like that. I don't know. Maybe like 11 years, exaggerating. But anyway, this was like, when I was making that first record, I kind of went through a catalog of all the songs I wrote prior to this, like in my early teens, early 20s or whatever, and I was like, this was the only song that didn't make me cringe when I heard it. You go back and listen to your old catalog, you're like, about this. I knew other words I should have used. This is one of those songs that I was super proud of. I put it on the first record. We're going to do a little stripped down version of it here. This is called Breakdown.
It's not you beat me with a pin. Read it up, things at a time. Yeah.
Songs that didn't make the record Leave This Town, and it ended up going on a little sub album called The B-Sides. Y'all remember that? It's like five tunes that just didn't make the cut. It ended up being very different on the record than when I wrote it. So I went back and listened to that demo. I wrote it with a guy by the name of Jason Wade, and I always liked that version quite a bit more, so I thought I'd play it for you guys. This is called Long Way. Eight of you got excited, I love it.
I never dreamed of love. Oh,
you so much.
So what do y'all think of the new record so far? Speaking of back in time, Brian, you want to take us on that time machine back to 2006? That's what we were laughing about.
It's not all.
is thank you. Thank you for buying our t-shirts, our hats, or whatever. For downloading our music. Telling all your friends how fucking cool we are. That's what's keeping us alive. I'm not gonna lie, but we haven't had this many people in an audience in a long time, so I'm feeling the love. Thank you for letting us live our dreams, seriously. Not trying to get all sappy.
Yes.
But I kinda am. Alright. What were you about to play something?
Oh, me?
No, you wanted to go into something. You were dying to do it. And I think by the sound of it, I think you're gonna sing it. I'll get y'all started, here we go.
Just a small time girl. Yeah, yeah, don't be blue.
What's your take?
Just a midnight table in anyway. Just a city boy. Boy, you're getting down to control.
What you take? I think we've done enough. Unless we just skip to the chorus.
So just skip to the door, stop and leave your car.
Story time anyway. Tell you all a little story. I was on a TV show once. An American Ninja Warrior. That's not always make me laugh. I say it every night and it's like the first time. It's always funny. I picture myself on that show, losing. Now I think it's cool that I can like jump off of boxes onto the stage, but then I see those cats and I'm like, maybe not. In all seriousness, I have twins of seven and they're seven. It's a boy and a girl, they're complete polar opposites. One night, they were watching American Ninja Warrior with my wife. My little guy, Noah, he thinks that I can do no wrong. Thinks that I'm his biggest hero and all this stuff. He goes, Mom, Daddy should be on American Ninja Warrior. His sister is more of a realist. And she went, no, he will fail. Just like I did on American Idol. This is called home.
Don't be no more. Can't hold my tears.
she's been locked inside her apartment 100 days, 100 days, 100 days. She said, yeah, so come to sleep a bit late. I still got love that wasn't his case. She's just watching the clouds roll by and they smell the names. She smiled. Oh, the way she smiled. She's starting to wear the sky in the sky, making a wish for a blessing come. She's dancing with strangers, she's piling up high, waiting for some.
Thank you.
Are y'all ready for this? It was that quick. All right. This song is about growing up in a very small town in North Carolina. It's basically my childhood in a song. Everybody always asks, hey, what's your favorite song? What's your favorite song you ever wrote? This is definitely at the top of the list. I don't know if it's my favorite, but it's definitely my favorite right now. This is called September.
Yeah.
is how you close.
Thank you. We'll see you next time.